This is what we're seeing at a time when we're supposed to be unified. And we wonder why we're seeing riots. I know it's going to happen throughout this whole weekend. I'm not speaking death, it is what it is. Riots and people angry, cars blowing up, fires. You're seeing people upset. There's police precincts being destroyed. You're seeing all this because you can no longer put a band-aid on something that needs major surgery. This country needs major surgery. This is not a joke. This is not something we can just talk over and have dialogue about. Now, action needs to happen. That's why you'll see podcasts. You'll see everything that we can do to educate people online. Major announcement coming next week on the 1st of June because we're about action. We can no longer stand and watch hatred happen in a time when there's supposed to be unity. And so we have to educate our young people because guess what? If you see it, they see it. They're looking at the television screen just like we are. They can see the hatred and the anger in somebody who we're supposed to trust, crushing somebody's vocal cords, crushing somebody's ability to be able to breathe and communicate. The young people can see this. And so now we have to come together to educate our youth, to educate the next generation, to show them who they are. Legacy, the power of inheritance, is about knowing who you are and what has been passed down to you. You are an heir of something. Something belongs to you. When you control nothing, guess what happens? You see rioting, you see looting. If they feel like their value has been taken away, and that's what we've seen. Young black males, young brown males, people of color, people are seeing their lives being taken, and it shows them on television screen over and over again that they're not valued, that their lives really don't matter. So that's what we're breathing back into our community. We're breathing life. You're more than what the authorities have shown you. We're bridging the gap between law enforcement and our youth. We're saying that not everybody is like this. So I'm releasing resources to you right now. You'll see a link. You can go to it, Legacy Reentry Foundation. Go to that link and you will get 10 books right now for free. We're taking action.